हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम सुरेंद्र जैन, मास्टर टीचर इन वेदांतु. आई एम डिस्कसिंग फ्यू इंटरेस्टिंग ट्रेंड्स एंड कॉशंस दैट यू शुड टेक केयर वाइल प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर योर जेई काउंसलिंग. सो फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज NIT श्रीनगर. इन उत्तराखंड एंड कश्मीर देर NITs आर प्रेजेंट इन द लोकेशन हैविंग सेम नेम श्रीनगर. सो डू नॉट गेट कन्फ्यूज विद द सेम नेम, दे आर टू डिफरेंट NITs. नाउ इलेक्ट्रिकल, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन. In some IITs like Bombay, Delhi, Kanpur, you will not find electronics, but electrical engineering is there. These IITs are actually having same content in this electrical branch that is there in electronics in some other colleges. So if electronics is not present in those IITs, then electrical actually caters to electronics only. Okay, now if some IIT is having electronics also and electrical also, then I think there should not be any confusion. Electronics content is what it should be there in electronics branch, and electrical content is what it should be there in electrical branch. In IIT Delhi, let me tell you, they are having electrical branch and they are having electrical power also. So there, electrical engineering means electronics and electrical power means electrical. So you can go through all branches. You can go through those IITs and see what all branches are there. That will be able to tell you what does mean electrical engineering in that particular IIT and what does that mean electronics in that particular IIT, if present there. Now, third one, NIT Patna and Delhi. Their closing rank defy NIRF ranking. What does that mean? NIRF not given them so good ranking if we compare to their closing ranks, which is based on the students' preferences. So students has given better preference than what NIRF has given them ranking. Maybe because their infrastructure is not that good, or they have not presented their data so well against NIRF that their ranking in NIRF is not that good. There is one college, IIEST Shivpur, that is not very known, but its NIRF ranking is very good, and this is actually really good college. You can consider it if you are able to get it at your rank, and also it comes under your all preferences. Okay, instrumentation branch. If you find instrumentation in some of the colleges, it actually belongs to ECE. Okay, maths and computing. It's a really very good branch. People think that it is only related to maths, but it is not that so. It is actually similar to computer science only. In fact, its placement data is very good. You will find its closing rank also very high as compared to any other science course. So it is not pure science course. It is actually core engineering, and you will expect a very good placement in this branch. Last year, total seat in all categories in all 110 colleges, IIT, NITs, IIITs and GFTIs, 50,822 total seats were there. So if your rank is below than that, or maybe few thousand more than that, you can expect that you will definitely get some seat in these colleges. Maths and computing, I think I have already told you. Now next best branch can be engineering physics, which is not so popular, but you will find it closes better than mechanical in some of the places. It is also having very good prospects after engineering. So you can consider engineering physics also for, your counseling purpose. IIT, Kanpur, Guwahati and Hyderabad are not having 5-year courses. They are only running 4-year courses. You can see, you can check through our portal also, or through JOSA also. So these were few trends which we observed while we were, working on this counseling thing. So that is all for now. Thank you so much. Bye. Take care.